tell me when you push the red button, just say action.
And action.
Hi, this is Danger Man, the urban superhero. Once again, here in Hollywood at the Golden Apple Comic Store. All right. And here, everybody's here. Reginald Hudlin was debuting his DVD release of The Black Panther. His work, The Black Panther, great comic. You know, Reggie Hudlin is the man, okay? Great fan base. I've been following Reggie Hudlin and his work, you know, throughout the film industry, as well as what he's been doing with The Black Panther, okay? And then tonight, we did a special tribute for Dwight, for Dwayne, greatest comic book illustrator, and who passed away just recently, a couple of days ago. You know, it was a great loss. People have come out, and everybody's having a good time. We're having a good time. Look at this young lady. She works here. She's amazing. And say hello on my DVD. Say hello.
Hello. Welcome to Golden Apple.
Yeah. How you doing now? That's right. Yeah. Yeah. We're going to take a picture here. We're here making it happen. Let everybody see what's going on here in the comic book world. And my fans.
Thank you
very much. All right. This is great. And, you know, we're all having a good time. So, you know, sorry if you missed it. See you back soon. Okay, it's Danger Man, the Urban Superhero. See ya.
How you doing? Thank you.